something up for last night.
Excellent, it's a pleasure, thank you.
Friendly and close relations between the both countries and parliamentary contacts are always important. We have parliamentary friendship group or cooperation group, but I usually call them friendship groups because they reflect the status of our current and very positive relations.